We're back with FNAC, Five Nights at Candy's 3, Night 5. Time to beat this. Like, it's time. The 5th, yes sir, you're correct. The 5th one in history of something. Last time, I made it till 3 a.m. Yeah, I'm gonna try to beat this. Last time I messed up because the cat was breathing really loud. I was trying to like go in between them to see if I could like, I don't know, get them. But nah, it didn't work. I died anyway. Here we go again. Stop. Yo, that was actually difficult, man. I only got one death on that game, and that's it. Why is it all adults? What the hell? Today is a day with a surprise. Excited? No, I'm not. Not. I don't give two flying F's about it. Oh, hey, calm down, guys. Hey, I have an idea. So I'll play. Backstage employees. What do I do? Am I supposed to be hiding? Screw you! It's Vinny, that's Vinny? That dude that was talking to me at the beginning? It's a telephone, no duh, you dummy. This is the phone. Oh shoot, I don't know what to do. Music stopped. Yeah, that's the bet. Play walk in here. I'm gonna find you. What are you thinking? You can't show up here in that condition. What? Relax, man. Do you have any idea what would happen? What? Any of the parents found out that one of the actors. He's drunk. Oh. Think of our careers. Think of the children. What about the children? They love me. I'm the most popular character in this show. Freaking show. Don't be jealous that I've got talent and you don't. Ooh. You have no idea what you're talking about. Take off that costume, you're going home. And I'm not gonna go back out there and keep this damn show alive. No, you're not. Take it off now. Cut it out. Oh, he's choking him. I mean, he started the fight first, so No, I kind of agree with the rat for like choking you out because you kind of like gripped his throat first, so. Oh. Hey, are you okay? Come on, man, this isn't funny. Oh, shoot. What's with all the. What happened? Lock the door. I didn't mean to. It was an accident, I swear. It's just. He. We have to call an ambulance. And the police. We have to tell them what happened. No, wait. What was that say? What does that say? Was always a bit unstable. He'd been drinking. We found him like this, yes. That's what we have to tell them. We found him like. Listen, it was an accident. Be honest, I'm saying. Oh, yeah, you got to, yeah. But, I can't. Hold his hat. Ooh. Hold his hat down. He's sad. What's he doing? Oh, he going full murder mode. Oh, shoot. Oh, GG's. No, duh, dude. He's trying to kill you. Don't open a closet. Don't put, wow, bro, that's what he's trying to do, bro. That's what he was trying to do. What's wrong with you, dude? My co-workers, they're dead, both of them. I heard something. It sounded like a rustle. I just came in. They were both dead. You don't understand. We run a theater. The show is beginning and right in Cat Theater, you know, like where it is. Good. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Tell everyone it's canceled. Nobody will come in. Okay. Took a picture off the wall. Oh, that's his diploma or something. That's what I read. I'm stuck in that closet. I witnessed that. What the hell? Are you sure that's what happened? Okay, Mary, you remember now, and that's good. Now that you remember, do you still think it was your fault? You want the reason he did what he did. He did those things because of himself. I hope you. You're not alone in this. You don't have to be afraid anymore. You don't have to fear them, and you don't have to. Okay. Alright. Do you think you'd be able to describe the room? I don't know. It was all pink and colorful. Maybe you could draw it. Oh, sure, okay. Not that good. I was just like, you know. Not that good. The truth ending. Oh, I got the truth. Ooh. Clinical record. Date 12/7/62. 1960. Doctor's note. Mary has definitely improved, and she is finally remembering what happened. Exactly what I thought. Mary had experienced something on that day. As the incident, her nightmares seemed, the incident somehow, her unconscious mind blocked her memories. The experience leaving only the fear left, except I never imagined it would have been such a disturbing experience. Mary witnessed the incident from inside a closet in the same room she remembers. It all clearly now. It's all clearly now. She was even able to describe the layout of the room with the detail. I recommend that Mary should keep seeing me once a week until she has fully recovered from her traumatization. Miss Sherwood, could you please schedule a meeting with the authorities for me ASAP? I need to talk to whoever handled the case. They need to hear Mary's statements. Tell them that she's a witness and that they should consider Reopening the case. Jesus. And like I suspected, the final one, which is the 6th night. Hey, we got extra. Let's check it out. Let's check it out real quick. Do the 6th night. Making a damn, that's a big boy. Brody got cough. Dang, bro. Mean looking dude. And there's only two of these people in the game. That's it. Looks like he's using Blender. What it looks like. Oh, these were the game. Okay. It looks like there's other ones, but. No. Am I going against them? Why did you return here? The secret's out. The weight of your guilt has been erased. So why did you return here? I guess you wanted to confront the problem. Me. Problem. I didn't realize what I did, what I had done, until I was in my bed, about to sleep. I was never able to think clearly again. I don't even know if it still would have happened if you hadn't been there. But you were there, you saw it all. And now the truth has come out. In my life ends. And you already animatronic, what you mean? It will never be like before. I had everything. Shut up. Oh shoot. Look ugly. And then you took it all away. You don't get to walk away from what you've done to me. You've ruined my life. No, I didn't. You look pretty ugly already, man. Your life look, man, you already look ruined. God damn. Your whole life went down a dark, dark path. You look damn. And now I will make sure you'll never be able to sleep again. Am I going against them? Am I going against three characters? Am I going against three characters? Is this going to be really difficult? If it is, hold on. Better not be that difficult. Than right now. What is that? Nothing going on, nothing so far, man. Kinda stressing right now. Ooh, I'm going against the puppet. Ooh, hoo, puppet there. Boy, ooh, boy. Chill, cut. I don't hear no knocking this time. Oh, hell nah. Go, go, go. Rewind. I'm scared. I hear crying, bro. I like this. You look so ugly. I'm getting you so far. I'm getting you so far, sucker. Oh, shoot. What the hell? What? Dude, stop. I dipped right after that because I knew I wasn't gonna beat them, but I'm reacting to the ending of the, and yeah, let's get it. Right in cat, what? Hey, you shouldn't be here. No, oh no, you were in the whole time. So sorry. I thought you said the place was cleared out. Don't cry, Missy. Where are your parents? You don't understand. Where my daughter is still in there. Yeah, I'm right here. Oh, Mary, I was so worried. I'm sorry they were getting everyone out. I should have told them that they had to get everyone out. So sorry for leaving you in there. Yeah, whatever, man. My screen is messed up. What the hell happened? Where is he? That's what you all asked. Where is he? Where is he? Just another one. You're supposed to find me. Then you never did. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe. We'll see y'all next time.